Hardcore International World Championship.
In the heart of a champion, a fire burns. A sense of purpose which consumes their very being. A desire to reach beyond limits few can comprehend. Imagine an endeavor that executes with the precision of a great symphony orchestra. The artistry of the world's most renowned ballet. The athleticism and power of a world-class sprinter. These are the athletes, the artists, the performers. They are young in heart and clear in purpose. They do it to evoke into others drama, joy, heartbreak, and sometimes complete euphoria. This is the story of such champions. Their mission? To explode on their stage the perfect performance. Drum corps from across the nation and around the world have practiced, honed, and prepared for this single moment in time. For this is the 2002 Drum Corps International World Championship.
Attention, objective observers. Loyal enthusiasts, veterans of the games. There is a disturbance brewing amongst our ranks, and to you, I offer a cautionary word. Beware. Legions of young men and women march across our great land. They delight in such virtues as honor, dignity, and integrity. Some march with the forward ranks of the vanguard, while others assume the guise of a phantom, a blue coat, a cadet, a scout. A few are cavalier in their approach, while others rely on the pure magic of Orlando. There are devils that rise from the west, crusaders who battle from the east, blue knights and royalty of the crown who will scratch, fight, and claw in the relentless quest for their holy grail. Who amongst them shall rise as the conqueror? Who amongst them will unleash the ultimate performance? Who amongst them will be crowned victor? Of the Drum Corps International World Championship.
Dear Mom and Dad, it's hard to describe how wonderful this summer has been. Imagine, 28 different states we've traveled through, performing 40 shows, all while making 134 new friends. It would take too long to describe all the amazing places we've seen and the special experiences we've had. Through hours of practice and rehearsal, the entire Corps has actually come together as one unit. I really miss you guys, but this is a journey I never want to end, especially on show days. The 11 minutes on the field are truly magical, and it shows. One of the alumni who visited last week suggested that this entire experience could be summed up with three words: dedication, excellence, and rewards. I have to agree with him. Our daily dedication has led to overall excellence. And the rewards? That will be sharing all of this with you on finals night in Denver.
Thoughtful youth it pleasure yields and lures from cities and from fields to sell their liberty for charms of tawdry lace and glittering arms. And when ambition's voice commands to march and battle foreign lands, I love that drum's discordant sound parading round and round and round. This is the 34th Annual Drum Corps International World Championship. Rose Bowl Stadium. Hallowed ground. Not just a physical place, but a field where dreams are realized. The emotion of games won long ago still hangs in the air, where greatness is expected, but in the end, only perfection stands alone. The warriors who enter this arena tonight march to a different drum. A gridiron game, to be sure, but unlike any this venerable Colosseum has ever seen. A salute, a moment's breath, and the battle begins. The Phantom Regiment have taken flight this year, but the judges will decide if their show has wings. Carolina Crown are at the post for a race to their best finish ever, hoping to leave their naysayers in their dust. The Santa Clara Vanguard have done this dance before and plan to put the exclamation mark on their season tonight. The Cadets believe they have what it takes and are ready to tell their tale to anyone who will listen. Not listening are the Cavaliers. No strangers to victory. The defending champions know how to handle pressure. Flying high all season are 11-time champions, the Blue Devils. On fire since the season began, the Devils' domination may snatch yet another world championship, an even dozen for their trophy case. After months of competition across the country, the long road leads them to this icon of excellence. Once again, a stage to showcase the world's best. Which corps will rise above the rest? This is the Drum Corps International World Championship.